feedback in the video.
Okay, we have our melted chocolate. We're gonna put that all in here. Now, I'm gonna move kind of quickly because I don't want the chocolate to seize up, because if it gets cold, it will lump up. And the bowl could be a little cold. It could cause it to lump. So we're gonna move kind of quick.
Yeah. I think you forgot about it.
Did we look at this? Because
I just saw that and I'm like, it'll be fine. Okay. Okay. It's all good.
I don't know how it was sitting there.
Why?
Did we even
put
that over there?
Do
you
want to
keep it down first?
I'm going to get it going first. Because I don't want the chocolate. I need the chocolate to start mixing my way. So we're going to start. Now see how I'm getting all the way up underneath that bowl. It's a little messy, but that's what you gotta do to make sure that you don't have any lumps of butter, lumps of powdered sugar. Nobody wants lumps in their buttercream. So what I did was I put the chocolate in and I, as soon as possible, immediately basically started mixing it because I didn't want that chocolate to sit. Because the butter is still kind of a little cold. And if it sits on that butter, it could possibly start to make lumps. That's why I mixed it real fast. Now that I scraped it, we're gonna finish it. Also make sure you get on off the paddle.
About scraping all of this underneath here. You literally just
get all the way in there.
Yeah.
slippery. That's also why we use bowl scrapers, because the rubber spatula might be
not be strong enough for it. Yeah. That. Silk. All right.